the Mark II, that is the A12, on show inside the museum, and the Mark III, the Valentine, is the one leading the civil column now. It's powered by a General Motors diesel engine, again quite unusual, though some would expect to be using some petrol. Stand on ceremony there, that's for sure. It mounts a 57mm or 6-pounder gun in the turret, but it's a funny little tank. It only has two men in the turret and one driver in the front. It means that it's a pretty flat tank. And in fact, by the time the guns were getting in there, the tanks themselves were not really quite up to the power and speed of the tanks they were dealing with. It carries the markings of 20 third armour brigade, that is the front of the rifle turret, which is on the front and the back. And it was one of the most important tanks of the British Army during the Desert War. It fought in Alamein and for Alamein. It fought the 26th armour brigade in India, and it fought the New Zealanders in the Pacific. The Russians had hundreds of them manufactured in Canada. And